Yo guys, welcome back to the channel. So today I'm playing some Operation Metro on Battlefield 4. So I have played this a couple of times without recording recently, and I've decided that it's time to get a video out of me playing this because it's just so fun. And I obviously tried Battlefield 2042 a little bit ago and just wasn't it for me. So we're back on this beauty of the game again. So many people here, man. The guy's not getting healed up by my meds, so I can't drop one here. So. No, he's just not getting, up from the revive. But yeah, usually I'm on the side pushing this way, which I prefer, but it's fine on this side too. Well, that was an enemy for a second. Unfortunately couldn't get that guy there, but maybe now, yes, let's go. I think that person's dead anyway. Wasn't trying to take any chances there. Damn, got shot from there, fair enough. Good idea to be out there. Got two kills. And then the one death. Nice. Okay, we've got this man up here, so. Yeah, the gun I'm using is just the random one that like CZ805, so it's just a random one that I decided to use because it's a bit boring just using like the same OP guns. I prefer, you know, just getting a mix of guns. So today we're using this. That's nice to get this guy here, because he would have been good in taking out people as soon as they get out there. So that's at least one of them. Let's back a little bit. And he's alive again. I tried to just get him up because he's in a decent position to push forward, so that's the reasoning behind that revive. Self-sacrificial revive. Heal up right now. Just get healed up instead of trying to, yeah, go out there like that. Hope they'll come back here now instead of just chilling over there. that was a bad decision from me, a really, really bad decision. Like, obviously I'm gonna die there. And I didn't do it quick enough. Don't know if I should accept that one.
Here's your man.
Oh damn, I didn't even know they pushed up there. Damn. I actually done well there, got forward. Shotgun me from that far, flipping out. It's gonna be one of them ones with a shotgun in it. It's a bit annoying, but it is what it is. Tried to spot him, but maybe not fast enough. Felt like he was right here. This guy was here, so surely you can't have got four. Full health revive, so you can try and get here. Someone waiting for them to get revived and just do that. That's certainly what it seems like. Okay, well I was gonna push forward, but not when I'm not on full health. Hopefully this guy can catch them off guard because they don't expect him to be revived. I think he did do something there. I don't know if he did good enough, but he tried something. Okay, nice. Managed to take him out here.
Here's your med kit, pick it up. Grenade!
Oh, did that grenade hit someone? No, it didn't. Damn. It's alright though, we helped the team push forward a bit, which is nice. I'm already committed to the 100% revive now, so I'm just waiting for someone to die. There we go. One of them, is he gonna come across or is he gonna stay there? That's the question. Okay, there's a dude there. Sniped me. Fair enough. Fair enough, mate. He did well and he just got me there, man. Damn, what is that guy doing all the way back there? Must have accidentally spawned on it or something. Thank you. do see this one right here, which I'll happily kill. Oh, I'm trying to get to that squad mate, but luckily you can spawn on me. Please, the one time, finally counterattack has worked once. It never works for me, so I'm actually buzzing. That is the best thing that's happened to me in Battlefield 4 in a while. A button functioning. To get one of them, but this one's down there again. Didn't think he would be, to be honest, but I should have expected it, because why would he stop when it's working so well for him? I managed to get out there, that's all. Maybe that guy down there is not actually down there. Damn, that is a shame. I would have thought I could have had that there, but fortunately not. Trying to get this guy. Never mind. This guy. Get out of that bomb. That is sad. Definitely thought I would have had that, but unfortunately it just didn't happen. Why is that guy here? He's just been spinning around there for like God knows how long. The real Battlefield 4 experience.
There's your medkit. Pick it up.
I got saved by the fucking metal bar.
Taking objective out.
Could do something here in the smoke. Hopefully I can aim. get a kill or two. And he tried it, but he got bodied. Well, that would have revived him, but it didn't work. Now we can literally get behind him, which is nice. So they think I'm right around the corner. Never mind, this Don's already there taking names. Some people have pushed forward, but yeah, I don't think they're worth pursuing. So I think those people will take care of them. I think the strategy is to try and keep hold of A now. Just take out anyone. Up there. I feel kinda robbed there, I thought I should have got the kill. There's a guy literally right here, but I don't know where. Just submerged in the smoke. That's painful. He's just chilling there. He's not moving. He's happy there. like that on the other side of the wall. That's nice. See that sniper, but I'm not gonna win that fight with him. Damn. Over here, so that they have to move over there to get me. I mean, they could come up the stairs realistically, but.
Are you hurt? Let me get you.
Or that they do, and they just don't know that. Nice. A bit of corner camping with the shotgun. It's a nice fun gameplay. I guess I'll go over here and try and take out a guy or two.
Just lost objective Alpha.
I bottled that so bad. Up on this side, which is something we need to try and at least do something about. Okay, I'd rather not get sniped from someone on this side. But that is a real shame. That is so sad. And that is also pretty boring, just sitting there at the door, but that is what some people like. Spoil on my squad mate, yeah. That's where it actually makes sense, because you're actually using it. Would have been a nice drop shot for this. Just wasn't there anymore, so. Nice. Got to get this sister. That is just sad. I got revived and then just collided again.
Let me help you.
my bad. I saw like three of them out there on that side and I just tried to go for it. What I will take is a nice revive.
Alright, thanks, man!
Get that guy. Get that guy's on it already. There's a guy there. Can't tell. No, he's not. Is that spotted him? Now there's a guy in that side. I've just seen him go past it. Maybe this guy here. I tried it, but that was not happening. Actually pushed a decent bit further on the side. We have elsewhere. So that's good. And smoke out. What the fuck? This dog's right there. Accepted it just to try and catch them off guard, but didn't happen. This is one of my more rough games on Metro, to be fair. But it's still fun, so it doesn't really matter. The guy needs meds if he's gonna stand still. I'll drop
him.
Yeah, he's not standing still. I'm not trying that, that's just not gonna work. Okay, out of all the ways I expected I might die there, that was not one of them.
Thanks a lot.
Cool. Not much more to say than cool about that one there. Really would have liked to have had that one, but yeah, there's still two of them, so I guess not. I'm suppressed, but I'm not really hurt. Okay. As soon as I say that, I just get absolutely twatted, which is sick. By the man with the shotgun pushing up.
Oh,
payback, which I will happily take. Oh shit. No, 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 that's not happening. It's happening. It is happening. Fuck. Never mind, it's not happening, I told you. Said it all along. Didn't mean I was gonna kill him, I just meant that it's not happening. But look. Flank. No. Sick tactic is just not working. Doesn't matter if I'm not already killed him. Three of us got ready with 100 revives there. Pretty sick. It's already on it for that one. Man, I kind of like messed up there because I got I got into like a state of trying to revive while also trying to kill the enemy, so yeah, that's probably not the best idea. Should just spawn up the squad mate there, can't get 25 points. So in a normal situation, when I wasn't recording, I might have switched to shotgun there. I'm not shotgun, sorry, sniper. I decided. I thought I had that, I'm not gonna lie. So to not have that is very sad. But yeah, I might have switched to a sniper by now, but I'm just gonna stick with this one gun for this video. So if I had a sniper, I would have just chilled, like, in that middle area there. Tried to take people out from a little bit behind. How is that guy just chilling? He's... Fuck me, I didn't expect that many men. Fucking hell. Four of them just there. That nade is ridiculous. Wasn't lovely enough, clearly. But I think we have got, yeah, we're taking out that area now. He was, but there's also this Don right there. He's been doing bits from there the whole game. Which you have to commend, to be honest. I thought that was a smoke, I'm not gonna lie, so I kinda got caught off guard then. Just to pick out that guy, he was one of the furthest. Damn. He's not letting me live there, man. YOLO, I dodged that nade, I dodged that nade. Shot there just in case. That was really the only process behind that, like, just in case. Yeah, I need a backup now, so I don't know. Let's get healed up and then go again, I guess. Watch out, because these guys are pushing up through the center as well. Sniper there as well. Take care to watch out. Couldn't even see this guy, to be honest.
Are you hurt? I can hear you.
Yeah, that's not working. Let's get healed up. If I move any more forward, they can just ditch me. See? So. Yeah, there was like a 99% chance I was dying there any second, so kind of saw that coming. Luckily this guy's actually staying alive, so I can just get right back in the armor and get out of my. So yeah, I can actually get right back into it. Oh shit, that stayed in. Can't even get the fucking nades out, man. That's just never gonna work, but I tried it anyway. Nice, taking him out is at least one good thing. people more. Jump over me, what the fuck? I swear he just jumped over me. Oh, Jesus.
There's your mate, pick it up.
Oh, we're not that low as well. Not want a shotgun, but if that's the only thing I can get right now, I'll take. Shit, does that gone right there? That was a decent run, to be honest, a decent stim. But yeah, guys, I'm gonna end it there. I just don't want it to be too long. So yeah, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed, be sure to like the video and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.